Hey, my name's Darren Tyrell Harris. I'm a graduate of Elizabeth City State University with a communications degree. Also, a further education in Atlanta, Georgia, the Art Institute of Atlanta. And I'm back home in the studio. The guy who basically helped me since I was like 16 years old. Stan's really been just a big influence in my life. Like, even early on, he helped me get a job when I was younger. You know, even when I was at school, he would come up there and, throw little events. Just all kind of things that outreach. And ever since I've known Stan, he's always been about uplifting the community. No matter how crazy it gets around, the community, he always keeps a positive outlook and always has and still does do things to try to just bring the community up. And that's really what it's all about, instead of looking down on people, trying to lift as we climb. And, ever since I've known him, that's all I can really say about him. He's just a guy who likes to help out. Plan should be, it should be a familiar face, somebody you know, somebody you've seen around, somebody that you know by name. You know, go ahead and vote Big Griff. In 2014, vote Stanley Griffin, also known as Big Griff in the community, for Nash County Sheriff.
Before by the campaign to elect Stanley Big Griff Griffin for Nash County Sheriff.